I'm so excited to do another amazing video, and I'm doing another collaboration, and I'm introducing San Geronimo to another college student, and it is
Young Money Sid, add me on Twitter.
Add her on Twitter, guys, and she is a fellow friend of mine in college, and I promise you guys that I'm gonna be making a series where I introduce college students to famous artists that I react to, because that's what you guys want me to do, and I want to help spread their fan base, guys. And help me spread mine by subscribing, guys, and leaving your suggestions down below.
And so, on Twitter, Young Money Sid.
Add it on Twitter, even I'll add it on Twitter. So, San Geronimo, Let Me Love You, guys. You guys highly recommended this, and I've been holding it up because I wanted to do it with someone else. So let's get, it's not, my Apple computer is not touchscreen. But let's get straight into this in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so San Geronimo is a famous Filipino singer. Let's see what you think. Okay. So I guess this is her concert, I guess. Get pumped! San Geronimo's on the stage, guys! Okay, don't bother the background singers. Or dancers, they're just like...
They're gigging!
Huh?
They're gigging!
Like, yeah, yeah. What? What's gigging? Yes, San Geronimo. No. Should react to that.
Baby.
Do it, let's go. Okay, what do you think so far? So far, while they're doing their dancing and smashing.
Oh, she's in there. She's like,
this is a Michael Jackson, baby. This is an off-cam performance too, so it's not like the clearest audio, but she's good. Sing along if you want. I know you want to sing. I can feel the vibes from here, guys. You know
this
you
is
want to. There it is. Just zoom in on her. But San Geronimo's a boss, she's the queen of the Philippines. She is doing the Thriller. Oh my. The updated version. Is that it? No way. Oh my. No way.
Woo.
That's your mom? No way. Who?
Her.
San Geronimo? Oh my. Good. Oh. I haven't seen this video myself, so I'm kind of like eyes open, you know what I'm saying?
Shook. Say you're shook.
I'm shook, guys. I'm shook. Look at her. Look at that. I would love to be in that picture and be like... Okay, so what did you think? You were pretty quiet throughout the video. What do you think about San Geronimo in her off-cam performance?
Oh, I was quiet because I was shook.
In a good way?
I was shook.
Meaning?
I was shook.
What does this mean? Is she really new at doing a Thriller or anything like that? What does that mean?
She was good.
She was good.
She like amazed me. Like I was
really
speechless. I was like shook.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You've heard it here. So, by the end of this video, will you listen to more San Geronimo?
If I knew what her name was.
I just told you. I'll write it down on paper for you. Okay. So, So you really enjoyed this, you would say. It was interesting. This was your first video.
Yeah.
Of Sarah Geronimo.
I want to see more.
You want to see more? This isn't, like, if... Okay, guys, if this video reaches... How many views? Like, what number would you expect? How many views do you think this video should get for you to make a second appearance?
How many views do you usually get on your videos?
How many do you think I get?
Like 10.
10? Okay, so if I get 10 views, guys, she is coming
no.
on to a second appearance. Guys, I'm going to be reacting to one more video with this girl. It's going to be awesome, guys. I'll see you there. So she said she loves Sarah Geronimo. She wants to know more. Guys, she hasn't seen for the Impact, Moyes and Amon. So if this video reaches 10 views, guys,
no, she's going to...
You
thing.
Said 10 views, guys. Stay not. Awesome, guys. Don't forget to follow me on my social media. It'll be on the description and comment section down below. So will hers. See you guys there. Stay awesome. Peace out and have an amazing, fantastic day and watch more videos. Wow.